dissatisfaction, I decide to move to the planet Mars. The weekend I arrive, crystalline kids throw stolen plutonium stones at glass houses every night. During the day, with hands marked by a leprosy of spiders, they applaud themselves through truant alleyways.
It doesn't take any time at all.
Treachery in every tree they climb. It's a question of how much hostility I can stand in one sitting. I lock my door from the inside of a Galaxy 6 motel, then boost myself over the sill of a chinked window. Suddenly, we're surrounded by radar cars placed in plastic cages, then paraded through the narrow streets of transparent towns. It doesn't take any time at all to admit to the truth of a well-entrenched Martian aphorism. The grass is always redder on the other side of the senses.
It doesn't take any time at all.